In this screencast, we'll walk you through the process of installing and activating a new theme. When you're logged into your WordPress site and you're on the dashboard, you can go through the theme overview by going to Appearance, Themes. This is where you manage your installed themes. WordPress comes with a few pre-installed themes, with one of them already activated on your website. This distinction is important. An installed theme is not automatically active on your website. The active theme is the theme that your visitors will see when navigating to your website. When you go to the top left corner and click Visit Site, you can see how it looks. There's not a lot there, but you get the idea. If you want to use another theme on your website, you could do so by hovering over the other themes in your overview. This triggers two options, Activate and Live Preview. Activate immediately activates this theme on your website, which, as we stated before, makes it visible to your visitors. This might not be something you want at this stage. It's always advisable to first test how a theme looks on your website before you activate it. To do this, you can choose the Live Preview option. This will take you to the so-called Customizer, which we'll discuss later in this course. Here you're able to check out and test how your website will look with this specific theme activated. Happy with how it looks? Then you could click Activate and Publish at the top left of the screen. This activates the theme. Clicking the cross next to it will take you back to the theme overview. Here you'll notice that the theme you just activated is indeed marked as active. It is possible to install a new theme of your choosing. You can do this by clicking Add New at the top of the theme overview, or by clicking the large Add New Theme tile. Here you see an overview of available themes you can install. You can either use the available filters at the top of the screen, or use the search field at the top right of the screen to narrow down your choice. If you find a theme to your liking, you can either choose to first preview it or directly install it. Installing a theme doesn't automatically activate it. Once it's installed, you can choose to activate it by hovering over the theme and clicking Activate, or by navigating back to your theme's overview and clicking Live Preview or Activate here. As you can see, now this theme is active. It might not look like much when you don't have content yet, but we'll fix that soon. If you've downloaded your theme from a third party, you can upload this by, again, choosing Add New in your Themes overview. At the top of this screen is the option to upload a theme. You'll be presented with an option to upload a zip file for the theme. Click Choose File, navigate to the zip file that you need, open, and install now. Your theme will be installed and added to your Themes overview. There, you're able to activate or preview it. That's it. For now, we'll choose the default theme again, and in the next lesson, we'll show you which options you have to further customize your site.